Good morning, students. Today we are going to see about the lesson measurement. What is measurement? Measurement is the basis of all important scientific study. It plays an important role in our daily life also. First, while finding your height, it is measured in centimeter or meter. Next, buying milk for your family, weight is measured in liter. Next, timing the race completed by your friend, measured in second, minutes or hour. In this lesson, you will learn about units of measurements and the characteristics of measuring instruments. What is physical quantities? Physical quantity is a quantity that can be measured. Physical quantities can be classified into two types. One is fundamental quantities and another one is derived quantities. What is fundamental quantities? Quantities that cannot be expressed in terms of any other physical quantities. For example, length, mass, time and temperature. Derived quantities. Derived quantities, quantities that can be expressed in terms of other physical quantities. For example, area. Area is measured in length into length. Length and length is a fundamental quantities. Next, volume. Volume is measured in length into length into length. Length is a fundamental quantity. Next, density. Density equal to mass by volume. Mass is a fundamental quantity and volume is measured in length into length into length. Next topic, units. Unit is defined as a specific magnitude of a physical quantity that has been adopted by law or convention. Earlier, different unit systems were used by people from different countries. That are CGS system, FA system, MK system. In CGS system, length is measured in centimeter, mass is measured in gram, time is measured in second. In FA system, length is measured in foot, mass is measured in pound, time is measured in second. Here, 1 foot equal to 30.48 centimeter, 2.205 pounds equal to 1 kilogram. In MK system, length is measured in meter, mass is measured in kilogram, time is measured in second. But at the end of the Second World War, there was a necessity to use worldwide system of measurement. Hence, SI system. Full form of SI system is International System of Unit. Was developed and recommended by General Conference on Weights and Measurement at Paris in 1960 for international usage. Next topic, SI system of units. SI system of units is the standard, modernized and improved form of the previous system of units. There are 7 fundamental quantities: length, mass, time, temperature, electric current, luminous intensity, amount of substance. Unit of length is meter, denoted by small m. Unit of mass is kilogram, denoted by kg. Unit of time is second, denoted by small s. Unit of temperature is Kelvin, denoted by capital K. Unit of electric current is ampere, denoted by capital A. Unit of luminous intensity is candela, denoted by CD. Unit of amount of substance is mole, denoted by MOL. Next one, derived quantities and their units. Area equal to length into breadth. Unit is meter square. Volume equal to area into height. Unit is meter cube. Density equal to mass by volume. Unit is kilogram per meter cube. Velocity equal to displacement by time. Unit is meter per second. Momentum equal to mass into velocity. Unit is kilogram meter per second. Acceleration equal to velocity by time. Unit is meter per second square. Force equal to mass into acceleration. Unit is kilogram meter per second square. Or Newton N. Energy equal to force into distance. Unit is Newton meter or joule. Symbol is J.